Also on the West Bank and developing this morning, the NOPD is investigating a deadly crash involving one of its own and a cyclist in Algiers. The NOPD says that cyclist entered the officer's lane of travel last night near Genital Gall and Garden Oaks Drive. That cyclist was taken to the hospital where he was pronounced dead. The officer wasn't hurt, but stay with WDSU for updates on this developing story. 604 5-